Holy Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. As you are in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, Lord, without end. Holy Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead us to heaven.
Thank you.
Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our hour of death. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Lord Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of death, and lead us up to heaven, especially those in need of divine mercy. At ang samis ang puso ni Jesus, iligtasin niyo po kami. Pagkalaban niyo po ng kapayapaan ng kaibigan, lalo na ang samitin niyo. Pagkalitloob niyo po ang mga kasalanan. Ituloy niyo po sa amin ang daang patungod sa iyo. O aming inalo po ba niyo kami ng pagparang puso ng buhay niyo.
The fourth vital mystery, the presentation of Jesus in the temple. Heavenly Father, grant this intercession. The presentation of Jesus in the Christ in the temple. We may imitate his spirit of sacrifice and obedience for our Mother Mary. So obey your word for the sake of God. The Rosary is the consecration of the Lord, the Lord is the soul, the one that is the of God, the heart of man and the law of the Lord and his righteousness, and we wish him to be the son of eternity. All that is yours, our Father, who art in heaven, glory be to
you, take kingdom from the earth.
Thank you. Pray for us. 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 Pray for us.
Ihatid mo kami sa langit na